So today I am reacting to, gosh, what's this? So sorry. CSR pop, pop. Like the name, like the title, let's get into the goals. I saw a sneak peek of this somewhere. I was like, oh snap. So yeah, let's get into it. Wow, she's very pretty. Okay. Okay. Budget, good visuals. What they're doing right now, like, I don't really feel. I feel like maybe there's one other group right now that's doing something, a concept that's similar to this. Like, it reminds me of GFRIEND and when TLC first debuted. I know there are a bunch of other girls, like, Oh My Girl kind of like delved into this concept for a good minute. So I'm glad to see them, some of the girls bringing it back because it's such an amazing concept. Oh, the dance is good. She's the one that's really pretty. I wonder where they're all from. I wonder if she's Korean. She has the teeth like Nan. Oh, I like that little flare that came out. I really like their outfits as well. Ooh. They're gonna make me learn another dance. Like this. It's so refreshing to hear a song like this, given the like everything going on with music right now. Like just a simple, good song. Like that's it. That showcases vocals. That has a good production. Nothing crazy. It's not trying to like. I don't know. I really like this. Okay. She's adorable too. Would be cute if they performed and they let them like jump rope on stage before. Okay, Peter Pan, Wendy, Nanny McPhee. Oh, this is a cute little set. I think she's really pretty too. I really like her face. I don't know, she doesn't look like anybody else really. All of them, like, you know how these groups debut these days and everybody looks like all like some kind of anime character or like an AI or a baby doll? Like, I miss, you know, faces. She's really pretty too. Okay, vocals. She's so adorable, that one. Wow, honestly, they're all really pretty. Like, I'm taken out. Right. Okay. not the end of the song, like, being like one of my favorite parts. Guys, I thought that was so good. Like, I need to subscribe to them. Yep. Yeah. I wonder if they have a mini album. I will be reacting to the mini on here. I have so many mini albums I need to react to. Like, I'm just reacting to Kepler. No, I reacted to Kepler's. I need to react to Le Sserafim's mini album. I need to react to Viv's. And there's like more, but I just can't remember it right now. But there's a lot of people came out. Mamamoo came out with a mini album. So we'll see how everything goes. Yeah, especially with the award shows coming around, I'm trying to like react to everything so that I know all of the songs. Even though, who even knows if we'll see some of these people at award shows because they play around with the who they invite sometimes. But I've seen Red Velvet was at Genie, so I was like, okay. But I need them to perform some of their B-sides, but I know that's never gonna happen unless we get a concert. Maybe we will. But anyways, guys, I love CSR. How many, you know what, I have to do, I don't know if I should react to like helpful guides on here or just watch them on my own and then come back and be like, oh yeah, this is my favorite member and blah blah. There's so many members, I'm like, it's giving me war flashbacks to Luna. Like, that is the last group where I literally like, I remember trying to remember all those girls' names. It didn't take me that long because I loved their music and they had like subunits. But I legitimately know every member's name and my boyfriend. He's like, doesn't really listen to K-pop. He's like, what? Like, he's just so lost. But I will learn their names at some point, trust me. Because they're kind of serving. Not kind of, they are. So, guys, let me know what's your favorite B-side from them. Who's your favorite member? And just anything else. Maybe link a helpful guide down below. But, yeah, this is one of my favorite. Is this a debut? Nah, I don't know. If it's a debut, it's one of my favorite debuts. If it is a comeback, it's one of my favorite comebacks this year. So there you go. Anyways, guys, I'll see you in my next video. Bye!